by Randall Standridge, and it is titled Imaginarium.